What's up with y'all, man? It's your boy Nezzy with another video, bro. And as y'all saw from the title, I just beat the Lightning Dagger Bankai fight third try. On my life, on my mom's life, on my sister's life, on everything I love. You read the title correctly, you are not tripping. I dead beat the Lightning Dagger Bankai fight third try. Now, I'ma keep it a buck. I do have experience with Bankai fights, so I did know how to fight a Bankai. Obviously, if you watch my other videos, you know I fought Blood Bankai, but this was my first ever time attempting a Lightning Dagger fight, and I beat it third try. And I'm keeping 100% a buck. I don't really know how I did it. I'm gonna be honest, I got lucky. You're gonna see in the recording. Obviously, there was a little bit of RNG in there, but obviously there was some skill involved too, you know what I'm saying? So today I'm gonna show you how I did it, what was going through my brain. I'm gonna do a voiceover on the whole thing, what was going on through my head the entire time I was fighting the boss, so I can try to help y'all get y'all lightning boss done, because I know a lot of y'all struggle with that type shit. But I got y'all though. Alright, let's get straight into it. First attempt. So I go in, obviously I get really unlucky right there. He instantly uses the unblockable C move on a Lightning Shikai, but I move on. And as you can see, exactly what I'm doing is I'm using my crit into a move. Now this round, the reason I died was, soon you'll see, I used my crit and I M1'd two times, as well as critting before while he's not in flash step, because he's gonna parry it. So you'll see soon. Right now all I'm thinking in my head is just make sure I don't get parried on my critical. I like to early crit a lot because I'm using dagger, and it makes life really, really easy. Because dagger has like really high range on crits and stuff, so I just crit early while they're in flash step. By the time they come out, they're holding F, so it's a block break. Again, got caught by that C move. This is where I actually die, because I mean I'm really low HP. There's not much I can really do from here, but I just keep trying, because never give up during a boss fight. You literally never know what could happen. So yeah, I kind of got spammed here, but obviously right there is a prime example of what you need to do when you see grand entrance. Block the first one and crit and specter step always. But right here I die because I got hit by the relay when I was like 1 HP. So that's the first death. I'm a time lapse the rest of it, because I want to make sure y'all realize I did do this in 3 tries. So yeah. Alright, second attempt. I go in. Honestly, it's pretty smooth off the start. For a while, I'm pretty sure I'm flawless in the boss. So same thing as last time, just crit into each one of your moves. Having flashbang speeds up this process. What you want to do is get lucky and cancel the moves, like I just did. And I did before, I also canceled Grand Entrance. You have to have a really fast reaction speed when fighting this boss. As soon as you see it into a stance or some type of charge up into a move, you always just have to block. Because even if it's the C move, you kind of just eat it. If it's the Z move though, or the X move, you can block it. So just always hold F if you see him charge up anything. Obviously I got unlucky right there, because my crit doesn't block break them and he punishes me for it, but it's fine, so keep moving. With this amount of HP, realistically, I could have won this fight, but you'll see later on exactly why I did it. Obviously, you block the first one and you specter step through the Bankai move. And then obviously here you crit and you just keep going. So it's just the same rhythm. It's just the rhythm that I learned from the Blood Bankai fight. It's honestly not easy to learn this rhythm. But I did this for 4 hours straight fighting the Blood Boss, and with dagger it's even easier. So it was a piece of cake for me. Again, you wanna get lucky and cancel moves like I just did right there. Now right here is where I die. The issue with like what I did right there is you might not have seen it. I critted, he didn't get block broken, and I ran. So the problem with that is if you crit and he doesn't block break and you run, you cannot crit again, because you have to know your dagger cooldown. So it was more of a just, I didn't know my crit cooldown. I hadn't mastered it yet, because again, I'm new to using dagger. It's my first ever account with a dagger, like my first ever slot with dagger. So didn't really know how to use dagger, but yeah, that's why I died here. Yeah, just make sure you know your crit cooldown, so you don't end up like me. Yeah. Next attempt. The winner. Let's go. And now, for the attempt you've all been waiting for. The winning attempt. know what I'm saying? So this attempt was the one that won it. The main reason I think I won is because my reactions were warmed up, for what I'm saying. My senses was heightened. As you'll see, I get a clutch parry on the C move. Obviously, I actually mess up there. I was supposed to block that, but I didn't hold that for long enough because I was trying to get my Spectre step in. But it worked out anyways. So I just kept going on as usual, my crit into my moves. Honestly, in my head, I wasn't like trying to get this at any. I got really lucky right there with that fast bang stunning him there. I wasn't thinking about trying to get a third try. I wasn't sweating to like. I was kind of just practicing. It was honestly a practice round. I did not think I was gonna get it this round, but it just went really well. So I just kept going. I was just treating it like a practice round, trying to fly this as best I could. Right there, I got parried, but I kind of just dashed out of the way. And for a while here, you'll notice, every time I crit, I wasn't block breaking. So I'd crit, not block break, but still connect the move consistently. And it honestly worked really, really well for me, where I should have honestly been getting punished. So again, that's where that luck factor comes in. I parried the C move, which is, again, that reaction speed. If you block as soon as you see a charge up, you'll probably parry it in time. But as you can see, this whole fight, he doesn't use Grand Relay one time. And I'm going to keep it a buck. That's why I won. If I'm being honest, I got really lucky with the boss's RNG, and I perfectly hit it at the right times or whatever for it to never. And also, he missed the C move right there. And I got really lucky to where he was missing his moves. His moves were getting canceled, and he didn't use Grand Relay one time, as well as like he failed to punish me when I hit him with crits that did not block break. So you can see, still going. It's regular, just the usual. I've been there the whole time. Here, I noticed my Ryatsu is getting low, and I get kind of worried, but then I realized my Ryatsu does regen, so I'll just M1 in between. I was just kind of getting lucky here. No Grand Relay was used this whole time, which I honestly thank God for, dude. But yeah, as you can see, multiple times in a row, I would crit with no block break and not get punished. It was actually insane luck, I have to say. And then yeah, right there, I beat the boss fight. So yeah, dude. Third try. Third try, bro. All right, so yeah. Thanks for watching the video, man. I hope this helped you, you know what I'm saying, fight with like your Bankai fight and stuff. And yeah, about to see me go do some boss raiding with this next video. I thought you were gonna get it all in the same episode, same video. No. Yeah, in your dreams.
Kai, buddy, do you have any idea how much struggle I'm gonna do for this? You're not safe. You're not safe in a server. You're not safe in a server. Nope. You're not safe. You're not safe. What are you doing? What are you looking at? 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 Come here. Nah, I don't like the way you're looking at me. Yeah. Nah, who ran? Who ran? Where you running to, boy? Where you running to, boy? This Grand really gonna catch you, boy. Come here. Where you trying to run to? Where you trying to run to? Come here. Yeah. Nah. What's up now? Yeah, what's up now? Yeah. Yeah. Fight back, nigga. Fight back. Yeah. What y'all fighting over? Nah, what's up? Nah, come here. Come here. Come here. What are you? Come here. Oh yeah, he's not once. Nah, where you going? Where you going? Yeah, what's up? Nah, where you going? Nah, where you going? Oh, you think you're a big dog? You think you're a big dog? You think you're a big dog, huh? You think you're a big dog, huh? You think you're a big dog? Come here. Lightning Bankai on top, bro.